To live in Scotland is tough. The country is just a big lump of stone with some lumps of coal covered in grass. So I think perhaps all these rituals started to provide a path for a boy becoming a man. Variation, obviously, cultures change. And we have probably lost a lot of the traditional gifts our fathers gave us.
They're just rocks to anybody else walking past. But if you know, you know. If you know the history, you know the stories, that's what makes it awesome.